One day, my friends and I went to a Gucci store to buy a jacket. And we were shocked because the jacket was $5,000. So we decided to make our own jacket by flying to Italy. We found world-class fashion designers to make us the exact same jacket, but this time it only cost us $400 instead of $5,000. That in addition to it, we could buy a plane ticket, a hotel room, and eat Italian food, all for less than $1,000. That's 1/5 of the original price. And that's because when we buy luxury items, 92% of the price doesn't go into quality. It goes into ads, rentals, physical shops, and all that stuff goes into what we call branding. So the next time you go shopping, ask yourself, am I buying a jacket or am I buying a logo? That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.